describe the situation perfectly. She ran up in my house like she just moved right in. Usually I wouldn't flinch, but I knew it back when we were kids. I see reflections on my phone and hope it is a text. Wondering why I let this happen, is this just a test? Take a deep breath, try to fucking chill. Anxiety is killing me, nothing's ever real. And I feel how I felt, why do I still hold back? I don't even know myself, I can't focus on these raps. Body's been dying every day and I never let myself relax. And that's the truest words that I ever said on the fucking track. I've been trying to hold on, been trying to hold on. Where did you go?